Howdy folks, this is Spider-Man1160.
And Kevin!
And today we're gonna continue Kirby's Return to Dream Land. We're gonna be starting the next level, Nutty Noon. Oh, that's right, just... Excuse me, this place already gives you a starter ability. Ow. Ooh, that was a close one.
Oh, but it breaks the blocks.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, good cat.
Ow. Oh, I needed the wings. Or the whip.
What'd you get wings from?
I don't know. Got it!
Tina.
What? I wasn't about ready to let the... To let that one-up out of my grasp? There we go. I wasn't about ready to let that one-up... out of my grasp. Oh, give me my parasol. There we go. Okay, never mind. It's already gone.
Where are you trying to get?
Sorry, I was stretching out. What were you saying?
I said, what were you trying to get?
Oh, the... Sorry, Wolfen. That piece of cake that fell into the pit.
Oh.
So I got that mosquito to move out of the egg.
Did it fly away?
No. Thank God. taking those. Buildings is a dirty trick. Ah, fine, I'll take it.
Oh, so that's why.
Yeah, but I can still fly at least. Food! Yes. Back my cutter, you dick.
Ha ha.
Shut up, Kevin.
Never.
Fine. Understandable, have a great day.
Wasting your time.
Oh, really? Piece of candy. Back off! My piece of candy. Oh, this one I gotta cut. Oh! God.
Platform you can land it. Oh, no, it's not.
Nope, it's just a floating island in the distance.
I can see that.
Pudding. Ice cream! Take that.
Oh, what a lovely rainbow in the distance. Wait, is that a rainbow?
Actually, I think that's one of Popstar's rings. I know I don't have to tap the button, but whatever, I'm doing it anyway.
Wait, what the hell? Hang on, let me go through that. There we go. Woo, maximum tomato! Oh, I gotta go back down. I missed the sphere. Almost.
Glad you caught that. I didn't see it either. Honestly.
Well, get some eyes! Whatever, just give me a whip. That's always good. I want those stars I missed too.
The whole bunch of stars over there.
Yeah, but I can't get those. These. The ones in the background, we're talking about. In case any of you are just listening.
Oh, those poor Waddledees.
Woo! Almost missed another energy sphere.
Glad you caught that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can see the rings in the background. Yay! I think it's another planet in the background, too. It's kind of funny how, from a distance, Popstar actually looks like a star, but... on the surface, it's actually a... round planet. Screw the whip, I'm taking a ninja.
You just like a ninja that much, don't you?
Yeah.
I didn't do very well with a ninja.
Oh, with the boss fight?
Yeah.
Eh.
Meh.
I mean, you didn't do too bad.
Oh, well, thank you.
No! My ninja!
Again, there you go. Hey, what was that?
Piece of candy, I think. No!
Out of my way!
Dog!
Oh, come on. There we go. Oh my god.
That's probably gonna make some people nauseous.
What are you talking about?
Oh no. Oh, not this again.
Yep, this again.
Oh my god!
Damn it!
Sorry, Ninja. Hey! First try!
Nice!
And I think I'll keep the bomb.
Are you kidding me? Yes again.
I'm gonna kill you.
There you go.
Something? No.
Dang it.
What?
Fight Wolf and caught the mosquito, but the Ninja!
I was wondering if she caught something yet, and nope.
Ow. Wait, let's see.
Oh, hold on. Yeah. Oh boy!
Say that to enemies from now on.
What? The block attack?
Yeah.
You know that trick doesn't work on enemies that stand still, right?
Oh, it doesn't?
Oh boy, mid-boss.
Mound though.
No. Oh god. Oh boy.
Gotcha!
There we go. Okay, I remember this. No, it's Tom!
What are you doing?
I wasn't paying attention, obviously. There we go. There we go. Now it's safe to press a button.
Oh, so that's what it does.
Yeah.
So they were trying to trick you.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what are we doing here? Oh! Oh?
Down to Papa! Flare Beam! Oh yeah, I already read this. So I need to do it again. Done. Oh, I missed that one. Or no, I missed the one in the center. Son of a bitch. There we go.
Alright, good.
Yeah, see, all those 60 lives I know I can get back.
Then why did you hesitate to stop recording?
Because I got so many lives, I didn't want to lose them.
But you knew you could get them all back.
Still.
When I was gonna go- Oh. Woo! So what's down here?
I believe it's the...
Oh, it makes a face!
Oh, I missed the one underneath me!
That was close.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the brightness down here. Otherwise you can't see what I'm doing.
Still can't really see what you're doing. But they'll have to do.
They should be able to see now. Well, I was about to say I'm dead.
At least you're back to where you were.
True.
Wait, why did you do that? Oh. I don't think you're supposed to suck up all those at once.
Really? Screw it. There we go.
Go, go, go!
Damn. I'll just use my air gun. It's fine. See?
Well, that was close. Go, go, go! Woo!
Kevin, you wanna take care of this one?
Why?
Because I said so.
What? Fine.
Not that you have to, I'm just saying.
No, I'll do it. Need the remote first. They can't hurt you, can they?
You mean it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, interesting fact that I looked up at the sphere doomers at one point, and then it turns out that the number of feathers on their tails indicate the power that, or no, indicate their strength.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. Good start here. Oh, Look at this fly up and in. What am I doing?
Sure you don't want to heal up?
I didn't mean it.
Oh, true.
It's all yours.
Herself stuck.
Ow.
Whipping!
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, thanks.
The 70 energy spheres you've collected have unlocked the door to the water challenge!
Water challenge unlocked.
Cool!
But that's gonna have to wait until next time. Until then, that's gonna do it for this part. But, thank you all so much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. This is Spider-Man 1100.
And and Kevin!
Signing off. And now I'm gonna go help Wolfen get unstuck.